Hello and welcome back to me playing No Way Home. I believe that's what the name of this is. We'll go with it. It's what I labeled the video as, so No Way Home it is. When last we left off, I was just kind of messing around doing things. Doesn't really matter. That's a farming game. Nope. Alright, red ones? Ah, yeah. What is that? Metals? Rubble? Trash, trash, trash. So I can do the red ones now. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Alright. Which means I can do these ones. Ooh, pumpkin seeds. Three pumpkin seeds. And a new type of flower. Okay, so I'm getting rubble as well. Let's see. This here. Oh, and what's this? Lettuce seed. Okay. Luckily, I have... Alright, out we go. Luckily, I have more places to plant stuff. Okay. Wow, I have a lot of tomatoes. Okay, so first I want to do zero. One, two, three. Okay. And I want to do eight. I think five, because I think I need... Okay. Alright, you. Okay. Let's... I'm gonna say the watering system in this game, not the greatest. Jeez. That was probably enough water to water the field, but it doesn't seem to like to actually water, so... Okay, what did this building give me? Oh my gosh. Mechanical llamas? Oh. Hey, oh, mechanical llama. Llama, llama, llama. Oh, I think there's a different mechanical, another building for them. Okay, well, that was it for the mechanical llamas. I wonder if they give me anything. You can shear them for batteries. I'm glad I'm getting rubble now. Yeah, I saw the enemies. So the green things on the ground is where they're planning on attacking. About that, right there. And honestly, ignoring the chicken is better. Oh, I actually had one of those. Neat. I mean, it's a good tutorial, but kind of going along doing my own thing. I think I collected enough garbage that I got an achievement. Alright, open that. Apple or tomato or something? Oh, I need a pig pen first. Okay. Let's go back and see if I can build. Wait. Oh, what do you have for sale? Okay, so he has just recipes. Upgraded recycler. What's this? A simple kitchen. I don't have any more. Any of that. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can build a pig pen and a doghouse. That way I can collect those two animals. What do you want? Oh. Okay. Check them. Wait, can I just do this? Oh. I thought they actually wanted water. Ugh, I need to increase the tank or something. Okay. Anything? Nope. Okay. You. Okay. So, let's see here. A chest? This is a pig pen. I need lettuce. What's this? That's a cow shed. Okay, some animals. Aha, dog house. Hey, cat house, a raccoon house. Okay. These potatoes need to grow faster. Two of five. Oh my gosh. Oh wait. Here's another one. Haha. Oh. Milk, truffles. Things had a bigger water tank. Oh, I need tomatoes for that. Dang it. Increased drill damage. Okay. Nope. Oh, wait. Go through. Yes. Let's see where this leads me. Oh, what the? Okay. Okay. So I guess this is the warp area. All right, let's go collect more stuff. The other interesting thing about this game is the fact that it doesn't seem to care about the day-night cycle. What I mean is, I just keep going along. I don't seem to run out of... I don't require any sleep or anything like that. Yes, I heard you, dog. Lettuce seed 3. Perfect. Oh wait, did I have lettuce seeds before? I did. I don't know what this is. What is this? Oh, I have a lot of acorns. Probably if I wasn't obsessed with cleaning things. What is this? Ooh, chicken. Oh, well, I don't have any potatoes, do I? Okay, I'm assuming that that's cleaning. This area, but that out? Relaxing game. I like relaxing games. Oh. Thank you. Unicorns, tomatoes. I need these boxes. I don't know where I get the boxes, but... wider area would be really nice for the vacuum, because it doesn't seem contextually very sensitive to where I am spraying. It doesn't really give any indication. Because Stardew has like a... Oh, no, that's the box. Where do I learn this box recipe? The other day. My friend, he is such a terrible barbarian. Absolutely terrible. He's... seems scared of everything. As a barbarian. I'm like, you have DR. You even copied my character, my barbarian, to the best of your abilities to try and get as much DR as possible. Damage reduction, I should say. And... he didn't. Oh. Oh, wow. He honestly did not do a terribly good job of following my character. Jeez, guys. Yeah, he didn't follow terribly good. He seems to be very timid about running into combat. My barbarian wouldn't have cared. And honestly, they have a better healer than I did when I played my barbarian. My wife made an excellent, excellent healing character. Honestly, if I had had her behind me, I would have run into more stuff. Oh man, it would have been great. But yeah, he seems a lot more timid than I would think that a barbarian would be. I mean, yeah, people play their characters differently, but man, when you're running away from the fight that you could have easily taken. It's just, I don't know, it's just really weird to me. I'm going to put that at the other place, I want to know what's in that chest on my own farm. New day has started. Your game has automatically saved. Oh. Van's trash. I just got an achievement. Belittle people for playing their characters differently than mine. It just, like I said, he seems so scared of everything. I'm just so shocked that the melee character would be so afraid of running into combat like he is. Pig in there. Right, let's go back and see how the farm is doing after I pick up all this. I said that, and then I'm just keep going along. Yeah, I want to destroy this though. I thought there might have been a thing. And I should probably plant lettuce bulb over there. Ugh. Yeah, see, it just does not seem to collect as much as it's a very small cone. Stamina. And it takes forever to recover from that, too. Oh, wow. Harvest. Okay. Ooh, I got eggplant seeds as well. All right. So I want. Garden. Nope. Okay, so that's. Okay. Upgrades. Alright, so let's see here. Okay. Wait. Okay. Let's see here. Stamina would be nice. A crosshair would be actually nice too. Okay, that just was weird. Okay. Sale. Okay, so nope, that's milk. That's truffles. Alright. Aha! Upgrade. Talk, yes. Shop. Okay. This is drill damage. I need pumpkins. Apples. Wait. This is required. Carrots. this is peppers. This is more health. Mayo. Peaches. Alright, what's this? Peppers. Carrots. Peppers. Okay, so... Wow, that's actually really good. You know, a trough would be pretty nice to have. Okay. Let's see. All right, I'm about to call it for this one. It's getting a little late for me. Let's destroy this stuff. I've had basically a full day of work. It's Saturday, so that means I absolutely did nothing. It was really boring, because that's what I do. On the weekends, because a lot of places just do not work on Saturdays, so. I almost for a second thought that pig barked, but it was the dog behind me. Okay. Befriended, perfect. That actually probably means I can befriend this other one too. I think there was a chicken over here somewhere. Wasn't there? Yeah, there he is. Area out. Maybe people will move in. They called this the village, so. Okay. Ugh. Nope, not doing another chicken coop just for one chicken. That'd be kind of nice to have. Yeah, sprinklers would be nice. Thank you. Okay. I basically cleared up this entire place. More eggplants. Let's put the eggplant seeds. Did I plant eggplants? Oh, can of dog food. I forget, did I actually plant eggplants? Goes up here. I need to upgrade this vacuum. If I'm gonna go on tours of collecting garbage, touring the town. Oh, no, can't get back there yet. Eggplant seeds. Well, I definitely will have enough for another batch at some point. Yeah, definitely need to upgrade the vacuum. All right, how do we get over there? I just walk over there? No. Okay, so I need to figure out a way of redoing the pump. It looks like the pump will open the doors. Alright, let's collect the rest of this stuff that's around. Oh. Nice. A duck feather, perfect. Alright, I basically cleaned up. Let's see here. No hard feelings. Okay. Okay. I don't know what proof he wants, but sure. See here. Oh wait, what was that? Go through. Okay. That's a... Jelly? Oh, prepared meal. Okay. Probably should heal myself at some point, because I'm nearly dead. What? A birthday table? mushrooms. Ooh. I wonder. Yeah, I'll wait till I can upgrade the coop, because maybe the coop will hold more. Then I can build a... Wait. Alright. Stardew one day. Again. Actually, a friend of mine at work started playing Stardew. He'd never, apparently never heard of it. I guess is okay, because, you know, if you don't really play a lot of games, you wouldn't know, and you weren't really into farming sims. Then Stardew just kind of is not a game you would probably know about. I told him a bunch of stuff to do. I'm like, yeah, you definitely want to go and do the, follow the, things. Get the community center, that's what I was thinking. Community center always just gives you stuff, so they're harder to do than the actual thing going and just buying. Whoa. Okay, so those don't actually fill me up. What are these? Strawberry seeds? Ooh. Wait, what are those? Apple tree seeds. Oh yeah, you definitely need to go up there. Okay, so let's... Okay, let's... Oh my gosh. Is that the, ooh, is that the quick travel? Truffle surprise. Okay. Oh, push. Uh-huh. Okay, well, I'll definitely have to come back here. I probably should quit. Oh, another one. Alright, let's see what's in... Let's get through here real quick. We'll go up to the top, and we'll see what's in that room, and then we'll call it. I might restart the tutorial, do a new save and do the tutorial, just so I can figure out what rotate is, because it bothers me I can't rotate the chicken coop, and rotation's probably going to be important in general. Alright. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh dear me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. I will stop recording, and I will have to get through this place. Looks like I am stuck. That restores health. Perfect. Okay. Alright. Actually, let me go see if I can take on that boss. Now that I actually have something. Wait. Over here. Okay, this is probably gonna open the door. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, I glitched him. Nice. Alright, can I... Nope. Okay. I think we will call it there. Kind of a long episode. But... I'm stuck, so now I have to actually finish this area. Alright, well... I will... that will be it for this episode. I hope everybody's having a good day. Be safe out there. And we will see you in the next one. Bye now.